Hi guys.
Is that my wife?
Happy anniversary, guys.
Thank you so
yes,
much.
Happy anniversary.
Love that billboard.
That was cool.
Hi, Kouvr.
Hi, Kevin.
Hey Kouvr, so with the whole like Charli situation, what do you like think of that? Like the whole situation with they're about to get like canceled and stuff like that.
With Charli,
do you think that celebrities have to watch what they post now on social media, or you can still be yourself?
I think you should always watch what you post on social media.
I think you should definitely screen it. It's like everyone holds you to like a different magnifying glass than other people.
So true. Mm-hmm.
But
that's true.
No.
Do you have any advice? Logan.
What is this?
Floyd sent us.
Floyd sent you?
Really?
Floyd sent us.
Wow.
Floyd!
Wow.
The money team. Logan, you're going down. I don't know when the fight's going down.
What do you guys think of this? Come on, guys.
Is Floyd 4 inches?
No, is 4 inches big enough?
I'm friends with Jake, I don't know Floyd. Or Nate, sorry, Nate. I'm getting these Paul brothers mixed up.
What do you think of
what
was,
what
do you
actually,
hold on, I lost a girlfriend.
She's right there.
What do you actually think of the Logan Paul?
Yes, Calvin, that's it.
What do you think of the Logan Paul and Mayweather situation to begin with? Do you think they're actually
Again, I'm biased. I hope they do. That'd be the fucking best thing ever.
It would be.
Do you think you would get into fighting?
Would I get in a fight?
Yeah.
I'm the biggest bitch you'll ever meet. Hell
he's
no.
A lover. He's not a fighter.
I'm a
huh?
lover.
He's not a fighter.
I'm scared. No, here's the thing. I'm scared of confrontation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm hella scared of confrontation. Yeah. I will never do that shit. If someone like walks up to me and says you're a bitch, I will be like, yes, I am. Like straight up.
No.
It's not my thing.
I.
It's easier just to shake shit off than actually like deal with something like that.
Is. Yeah.
Oops, sorry. I'm so sorry. Don't worry. 14. So what's new with everyone?
Same old, you know?
Hey, Alex, I had a dream about taking you to McLaren.
You did?
I did.
We have to make that dream a reality one day.
The key didn't work.
Is Thomas coming out yet? Are you guys going to ask Thomas any cool questions?
Yes, we're going to
ask him.
What should
I ask
him?
I don't know. Let's,
what should
let's
we
spark
ask
some
him?
Fake drama real quick.
Okay. Yeah.
Say Bryce. Say Bryce said that Thomas... What's something that we would only know?
I'm going to say that you're challenging him to a fight.
No.
No, not that.
Actually, that might be funny because he'll then laugh hysterically.
Yeah.
The fuck was that? What would be funny? What can we make him say? I don't know. Come up with something crazy.
Yeah.
Like something absolutely absurd. Like something like he eats dish soap. That's actually
dish
not
soap.
That funny. No. I don't know. We'll figure it out one day.
Yeah.
Who are you with, by the way? I've always wondered. It's your own thing, right?
Yeah, it's my own thing.
How do you like it?
I love it.
Okay, so these guys, I sat next to them, I figured it out. They are,
That's Kareem Joy.
Right. What group are they a part of? The
Indigo Carry.
You should
Indigo
know.
Run, world.
Goat
run
family.
The world. Run the world.
Goat family.
Yeah.
Goat family.
No, I think they just came out with something called Run the World.
Yeah. Hey, so, Alex, besides the whole thing, do you have any advice for Charli and Dixie, what they're like going through?
There's no advice I could give them. Charlie's
16, yeah.
Going through a normal 16 drama,
yeah.
And then to add on to it, has 100 million people looking at it.
That's
fucking scary.
That's
I'm 20 and I wouldn't be able to handle that.
I blame social media and stuff.
No, I think everyone's just
it's harsh.
Quarantine's got everyone bored, upset with their lives, and they want to deflect it onto other people. I think that, obviously, people are going to make mistakes. I'm not saying never hold people accountable for it.
Exactly.
But to get
kid,
pissed off
alone.
And cancel someone over not liking
a snail,
is fucking stupid.
It's dumb.
And also, Charli, setting high goals and aspirations for herself? So what? It's not.
You
she's
should.
She's the most grateful, most down-to-earth girl I've ever met in my entire life.
She's the sweetest.
And here's the thing. You judge everything on what is put up on the internet, I could put up something and you judge me on it.
Yeah.
So it's like everything that's put out on Charli, you're going to judge her on it, and I completely understand that. I think that down to earth and off camera, which I've spent plenty of time with her, she's absolutely the most amazing human I've ever.
Yeah, she's always like humble and she like speaks to us and she's always there, you know. So we,
I just think everyone holds social media influencers on a higher pedestal.
Yeah,
which
exactly.
I mean, I understand it. So it's like, I think that understanding how this works too, I'm very careful about what I do, what I say, where I say it, where I do it, and yeah, I've just learned. And I think Charli 16, she has a lot of life.
She has a lot to grow, and people don't understand that.
Yeah,
you know?
Fuck, I was doing dumbass shit when I was 16.
Yeah.
I was doing horrible shit when I was 16. Gratefully, I grew up, I learned, and thankfully, I wasn't doing it under the fucking magnifying glass that Charlie's under. So I think at the end of the day, let her make mistakes, and instead of canceling, educate her, help her.
Exactly.
But even then, she didn't fuck up this time. She didn't do anything
wrong. She didn't do anything wrong, no.
No, so I think that once someone...
Right.
I think that we should... What is happening? Just educate people, fuck.
All right, brother.
Sorry, I went on a little...